I guess I was introduced to alkaline water, ionized water, about in 2004. At that time, I and my wife, we were living in Detroit, Michigan. And we had a friend that was just like a family. He was like my dad's name was Michael Carney. Mike was dealing with a kidney failure and diabetes that he later found out he had after getting introduced to ionized water. And he's no longer here due to those illnesses. And that water actually prolonged his life because the doctors had only given him a couple months to live, actually, when he finally got diagnosed. They claimed that his kidneys was only operating at about 15%. And when we moved here, I think when my wife was really she was like the person that really was on Mike about taking the water and sticking to a regimen. And he was just like most people. He was listening to the doctors. They were trying to give him all these prescriptions and put him on dialysis and all this, you know, what they do. And I really think had Mike just really embraced the whole holistic way of living and stopped trusting in the doctors and trusting in the results, that he would still be here today. You know, Mike was really the key in all of this for me, for my wife, and really seeing him go through being in the hospital and then basically telling him, like, either you're going on dialysis or you're dead. And he didn't do it. He overdosed on red tar cherry juice and ionized water. That's what got him out of the hospital. And Mike was the reason that I really hit sitting here today sharing this news with you guys. And he had a friend who was out of Windsor, Ontario, and she had went down to this seminar, and it had to do with ionized water. And when she got back, her and Mike were over in Windsor for about a week. And when he came back, he was so excited about this being able to kneel down. At that time, I was about in his early 50s, and I guess he had some health challenges early on in his life and some arthritis issues. But when he came back, he really was in tears as to just on that water for 7 days, how he was able to kneel down and touch his toes. That's something that he had been able to do for probably a number of years. And also what he had noticed and what we noticed was that his feet, they were cleared up. If you all know anybody that is diabetic or people that just have like ashy feet, he had a bad case of ashy feet, and let me tell you. But after that 7 days on the ionized water, his feet had cleared up a lot. And that really was the made me start to really look at it and want to see what this ionized water was all about. I would say one of the most beneficial things that I saw in myself was that I used to have a problem with acne and ingrown hairs. And during that time, I was using ionized water. I was using acidic water to wash my face. And I was drinking the water like 40 going north, because what I noticed was with the water is when you drink it, unlike when you drink a spring water or a tap water, you kind of feel bloated with the tap water. But with the ionized water, it just kind of like, just, you don't even notice it. You just drink. I used to drink over a gallon of water a day, no problem. And I also had allergies too, by the way, really bad. And so I was cleansing, I was doing everything I could just to try to get my health at peak performance. And all of a sudden, my skin cleared up. And I would say that my skin was I didn't have any ingrown hairs, I didn't have acne. It wasn't bad acne, but it was noticeable. I'm fully eradicated from allergy symptoms. It's been 4 years on this health quest. And I was, at the time, 5 years ago, I was taking 5 allergy medications. I was going to have shots twice a week. I was in the hospital at least twice a year from some sort of sinus or allergy-related illness. And now, if I came into contact with dust or pollen or anything like that, I was in trouble. And Claritin or Benadryl, all that stuff stopped working for me. I didn't have any alternative but to go into holistic way of living. And I attribute that to ionized water, for one. Coming up in an urban environment, pop or soda is like the drink of choice amongst many youngsters. And also, even around the dinner table growing up as a child, we drank pop, but the water wasn't really really emphasized unless, your grandmother or something, the old schools, they've always drunk plenty of water. I think that's why they live so long. And but nowadays you see people that from, ages 12, 10 years old, 20 years old, that are being diagnosed with kidney failure and all of these dehydration related illnesses. And I really think that it has to do with the lack of education, for one, on the types of water that we drink, and also actually utilizing that knowledge when you have it and actually getting the water into your system and maximizing the full benefits from drinking alkaline or ionized water. My wife, she noticed a huge difference in the water. She was becoming more energized. And at that time we were in some, my wife was dealing with some court issues, and we were kind of representing ourselves, and she was up at wee hours in the morning. And she stated that the water was actually one of the reasons why it would help her become more energized and be able to take those long hours. If you're not drinking the proper amounts of water and the right types of water, that's really the key. You drink the bottled water out of, this Sinis and all these other bottled water companies. That's not to pick on those companies, but we get what we can get. But that water is not even really regulated. Basically it's just filtered tap water is what it is. If you really do your homework on it. And distilled water, you don't get nothing in that, because you basically boil all the minerals out of the water. Reverse osmosis, the same thing. The best thing in this time that we in is ionized water. If you on this planet, ionized water is what you need to help add value to your dietary needs. My benefits from ionized water is that I know that it's going to be one prime key factor in keeping and maintaining my health, and making sure that I have flushed my system of all the toxins that is out there. Because as you know, we're in a constant battle to do that with the way pollutants are rampant in the air, rampant in the food. And the water is the key. Water is the source of life. And ionized water is a special key, if you will. If you can't have an ionizer in your home, find somebody that's got one. Find a store that it sells ionized water. Use it. It worked for me. I would highly recommend it to anybody, whether you're healthy or you not so healthy. I don't care how many vitamins you're taking. I don't care how many colonics you're doing, all those things. If you're not drinking the right amount of water and the proper types of water, it's a waste of time. So put your money into purchasing an ionizer immediately, because it's going to help you in ways that I can't even describe.